hear me? What are you doing, sir? This is the woman's restroom.
Oh, I could be the black dude. You can put it on the internet. She won't mind. Because it's true. That's why you know it in your bloods. And y'all cousins. Right, y'all cousins. Y'all dirty. Who is this dude? Who is Ryder? I think Melo might find fellow for the Ryder. Why? Poor guy. Oh, because I'm black. It is
rigged. I grew up in New Orleans, Lower Ninth Ward.
You hear this nigga talking?
My daddy went to prison when I was two. That's where he died. Angola.
He's a good boy, Dada. Oh, bro. I ain't played this game in so long. I was scared when I was playing it off the road. Excuse me, I didn't mean to walk on you, I'm sorry.
Can't hurt to take a look.
That's if that happens, bro. Hello, dark in here. Oh, never mind. Oh. For bruh, I am not a thief just because I'm black. That's racist. But you should never make me go to black guy. This would never happen.
Come on, all I see you is taking people money.
Shit, might as well. Shit, they ain't gonna use it.
Even though I got a gold chain already. I'm starving.
Oh, who's that screaming?
Oh! Damn.
Pop to the power.
Anything good in here?
I must have some chocolate in the past. Oh, I ain't need no money.
That's racist. That is so racist. What dots? Oh, I got a map. Huh. I made it this far without me getting the map.
This whole time, bro, I have not looked at that map.
I'll just steal it. I'm a thief.
Okay, now I go to the elevator.
Alright, let me open this hatch.
Open the hatch. Let me open it. Can I open it?
Oh, now I want to show it. Come on, let me open it. Thank you.
Hope there's something useful.
All this money out here. Anybody leave all this money? This is after it, bro. I got like $100 right now. Ooh, $130. That nigga has some money.
You fat, bro. You made me pickle. She's stuck.
was them people? She said, where you going?
I should've...
Man, get off.
Fuck, I should've never listened to Cinemoy.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Man, you better not trust me. I'm gonna kill you, but then you come on, bash my head. I'll knock you out.
Those things came for us. Cinemoy would have to kill them alone. Why won't anyone help him? I can't just let him die out there. He saved your life.
Oh,
you owe him your life.
I don't want
to
hold that.
Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna hear me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Don't let him die.
All right, let me get the bomb.
All right. This is fucking crazy.
All right, you ready?
On three. One, two, fucking three!
Oh my god, he keep punching me. Players, if four people could play it, yeah, online, everything, it'd be just like this. It's open world, play zombies, survive. If I give you my account, you could download.
That's the last one. Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
You get no errors. You seen him? He got the tattoo and everything. Mike Tyson. That's Mike Tyson Jr.
Are you there? You are? Can you hear me?
Saving lives.
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but
if
first you need
cousin,
to get here,
cousin,
to me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear.
So
tell me where you are.
So
where are you?
Your late cousin.
You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it.
Man,
just touch and go with you for a while.
You
kill them all.
Let's tell him. It's serious. Bro, this game would be super scary, bro. I swear. How's my upgrade?
Getting in shape.
I found you.
See, you
beat up pretty bad.
Oh, I had to hit up. Oh, wow.
Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. I don't know who you are, so here's the thing.
Yeah.
Good.
I don't know why I was in game chat.
With me.
Even when I'm here, bro, I'm so scared. She just screaming. They is, bro. It's a zombie. Oh my god, she's. Oh. I took off, bro. Did you see how fast I just ran, nigga?
What the fuck? Oh,
God. She said it.
Bro, she was the one that was screaming, bro. I'm like, what is going on, bro? Like, seriously. I don't know. That shit was scary. I know this game's gonna be scary. Yeah, cool. Stop. Can I get in this house?
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's cool.
My wife. My dad. Right, what the fuck do you want? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I mean, I gotta talk to him. It's not like this is real blood.
I'm sorry.
Yes, I do.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banohi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banohi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who
this piece of shit falling
this investigation.
Looking like a motherfucking post cop.
You go imagine her body inside with you. This is the smoothest he's ever played.
Can't wait. If those think you did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
No thanks to you.
We need a move.
See you out there.
Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, okay.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear.
It's like an Incredible Hulk zombie on the roof. It is so hard to kill. Because it sucks.
Yeah.
fed me. You on crack? You smoking crack? Is you on crack yet? You don't look like a zombie. He's a crackhead. Oh, I hit a layer.
Let's see what we got.
I need to find a gun, but you don't get the gun until you go to the city. Hold up, bro. She coming at me crazy, bro. How she even see me? How did they see me? Hold up.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
I need a gun. You got a gun? No? You got a gun? Okay.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Look, take whatever you want.
Anything, but...
I have to get some rest.
Anything good in here?
Up and then head out to meet my wife.
Oh yeah, make me do all the work. That's fine.
Oh!
got here?
Yeah, I mean, you could sneak it. You gotta be slick with it.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you can see if anybody needs help.
Who is Mike?
Come over here. I've got a job for you. Look, are you hearing me? Come on, bro. Prove yourself useful.
Oh, Oh, he's trying to struggle. Man, what the hell is wrong?
You won't do this.
Oh, I found the card. What? Does it go through the stop sign? Let me find out.
It's nice to see someone who isn't dead!
I'm new to fight with.
Oh, I missed. Oh my god. Maybe. No promises. Oh, since he left out the door.